The program you are about to see is a story of race relations in the Pacific Islands, mainly between the people of Micronesia and white people, Caucasians, in this case mostly Americans, known in this part of the world as Minwai. The show was videotaped on islands in the states of Pohnpei and Chuuk, in the Federated States of Micronesia, a former U.S. trust territory that is today a sovereign nation, composed of hundreds of small islands in the far western Pacific, about 12 hours flight time from Honolulu. We need to emphasize, this is not a story about the history of government relations between Micronesia and America. Rather, it's a story of human relations between people with different languages, very different cultures, different skin colors, for the most part, though not always, and of course, different world views, ways in which we look at the world and even the cosmos and how we see our place in it. Each group affects the lives of the other every day in Micronesia, in ways big and small, sometimes in ways that are obvious, sometimes not. This show is only part one of what will, in time, be a two-part program, and is mostly thoughts and opinions that Minwai have about the subject. Part two will be the reactions of Micronesians to what the Minwai have had to say, along with some definite ideas of their own about the matter. We call it interactive television. What we're basically trying to do is open up a dialogue on an extremely sensitive subject. We're not going to try to fool anyone, especially ourselves, and say that the program is an unbiased, objective look at race relations in Micronesia. No. It's simply a collection of conversations and events recorded on camera that can maybe tell us something about how we see those of another race and how they see us, and in some cases, how we look to ourselves.
Back to sleeping in my dreams, I'll be with Leah, Leah, Leah.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've just begun our descent for Pohnpei. And got a weather update. There's scattered clouds in the area. There's no mention of rain. Good visibility. Temperature is 82 degrees. Certainly it's our pleasure to have you with us. Look forward to flying with you once again. For those of you who will continue on, we'll be on the ground for about 30 minutes. For those of you who are going to Pohnpei and to attend the games, have a wonderful day and a wonderful weekend. Thank you.
Meanwhile. It's a word from Pompeii Island. They say the original literal meaning is those who snuck in.